Who mans the left point, Phaneuf ready to shoot on the right side. Gardner passes off. Kessel wasn't even thinking about shooting. He's got Bozak in front of the net. Now he fires a shot and scores! Phil Kessel, whose 20 goals against the Senators are the most he's scored against any team in the league, has given his team a 2-0 lead.
No pressure at all from Cowan, and look at that, through four bodies. Not a chance at all for Bishop to see that. It's amazing that that thing even made it through. Good hard wrister, perfectly placed, and the goaltender had no chance, couldn't see, just tried to